affected here, and I'm going to play the fourth mission in Unrelenting Evil. Things have been getting a little bit more difficult as we go along. Okay, we got four secrets to find in this one, and enemy count 117 on Nightmare difficulty. And we're in a cool outside area this time. That's cool. Very cool looking outdoorsy area. That looks like an area I can jump on here. Nope.
Invisible wall.
Got me. Now he sees another target he's shooting at. Some more health. I'm lost now. Where am I going? somebody though. There's someone breathing real heavy around here. What's that switch do? I don't even know what that switch did. Oh shoot. Oh, I walked right through his line of fire. Checkpoint. I don't even think I finished the other area. Alright. Oh my god. I need some heavier... I need grenades. Oh, there's soldiers over here too. Might as well just hit every switch and come across, right? Oh, there's stuff in here. Are coming out to me. This is the area I came from. Did I go in here? Or, yeah, that's where I went. Did I go up here, though? No. Need a red key. Sitting on that 39 health for a while. Or switch to unlock that door. Yeah, this is where I want to keep going, right? switch. Or just open that door or what? My first key. How do I get to that door? Through there. Here we go. Oh, and the blue key's right down here. Ah, cool. Mystery solved. Actually, it'd be kind of cheap. Yeah! Armor! Alright, so this is gonna be a pretty crazy room or something. Oh no, that's... Where I came from. Wait. Did I go the right way here? Oh, okay, that switch. I hit that switch, so something had to have opened up out here. Not that door. This door? I don't have the red key though. I still need the red key for that. Ah, where am I? I'm so lost. What am I doing? Where am I going? The store? I have a feeling I already went up there. There's gotta be a secret down there, but like, I don't wanna die either. How much damage am I gonna take? Okay. I got a radiation suit. That's cool. Oh, that's not cool. I found another secret there. That's nice. Now I feel like I'm just wandering around in circles. Alright. What else do I need to do? This door. No, that one's not open either. What the frick did that switch do then? Switch had to have done something. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that walkway. Here we go. That's cool. Whoa. glad I had all that plasma ammo again. That made it a lot better. These are cool, old school vine walls. Peekaboo! Where's that cockle demon? There he is. You're cheap. Oh, I can get in there through here. Oh, I didn't explore the other area enough first. Okay, I got chain gun, so I should be alright. Can't hit that. Alright, what's gonna happen here? Oh shoot. Alright. Now what do I have for ammo? Oh god, this is looking dire. I probably just unlocked this door, yeah. Wait a minute, I've been here before. Can I go back? Already hit that. Back here. I went all the way this way. No, I didn't. There's the red key. I didn't see that before. So how do I get up there now? Alright. This game is... this freaking phenomenal level this is. Nuts. Okay, it opened up a walkway somewhere. That's what happened. One of these doors I couldn't get through before. Like this one. Wow, this level is awesome. Yes, I need to go this way. I'd think about that for a minute. Holy crap. Now I remember where I'm going. Do I have enough ammo? Oh my god, what's gonna kill me here? Oh no! Whew. Although I don't think I found all the secrets. Did it! That was awesome. That level was great.